I took a chance. It didn't pay off. I'll be back.
The reason you're famous and the reason people you have the, what you have in front of you is because you fight. And there comes a time when, like I said, the division, the sport and the division, everybody, it'll move past you. Now, Conor may have enough money that he doesn't care about that, and that would be a shame.
Conor might never fight again. Guy's got $100 million. Try to get up and get punched in the face every day when you got $100 million in the bank. You know? Money changes everything with a lot of people. So, we'll see.
Everyone from the media to the fighters wrote me off this one.
I keep hearing questions about, will these guys fight? Are you kidding me?
They are eager to see me, and I am eager to perform for them and put on a show.
Every single person doubted me. Every single fighter doubted me. Doubt me now.